Hey everyone, it's your friend Thinknoodles, and welcome to the road, Captain Thinknoodles for Monster Carnival, because as you can see here, it's out, and someone just let me know on Twitter that it was out, so we're gonna log in and check it out. Haven't opened the island at all. I checked last night. It's Friday now, but I checked last night. I like it better with no crowds. But as you guys saw there, now available with membership. Just to show you guys that I haven't beaten it or anything like that. This is my first time playing. Come on. Load the medals. Got my glasses back. I had to do that. 37 medals. And I don't know if you guys... Yep, there it is right there. So Monster Carnival, not yet completed. Oh, look at that. They're together. You know, I think that they used to be in order of when they were released, but now I don't know if you guys have noticed, they are in alphabetical order. So anyway, something that I noticed the other day. But anyway, let's go and check it out. And this one's supposed to have sound and stuff. So let's go. Here it is. Woohoo! Look at that. That is epic looking. And guys, it has been 6 years since they've been teasing about Monster Carnival. So, yep, let's see what we've got here. I hope it was worth the wait. Do you guys think it was worth the wait? I'm a little bit nervous. Okay, wait, I thought I heard music for a second there. Uh-oh, wait, what did I just do? Okay, well, there it is. Okay, it's loading, okay. This must be a really big island that's taking a long time to load. I love that logo. Oh, look. Woohoo. Boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Okay, so it is taking a while to... we're here. The carnival is here, and we've got someone waiting for us. Opening night of the carnival. How exciting. It's in all the papers. I bet it is. Okay, we're... Whoa, hey. Whoa. What is going on here? Boy, I'm not going to be a top 10 finisher playing like this, am I? Okay, let's get back out of here. Okay, so that is the common room there. All right. Hi, Red Lizard. Nice to meet you. Let's get back here. Okay, so let's try that again. Ah, and there's the music. Opening night of the carnival. How exciting. It's in all the papers, and then it'll pop the paper up. Okay, so here we go. Let me turn down the volume a little bit there. Okay, so 1956. What? 1956. It's 2014. They got... All right. Well, do ugly people deserve punishment? Probably not. Clown fashion making combat. Carnival returns. Carnies deny cheating. Yeah, right. And Bird Boy. Okay. So, oh, look. And there's a save button. I never noticed that in the new ones. Oops. Okay. Well. Oh. You get coins for saving your game? All right. Well, let's not do that now. That's... interesting. Okay, so where am I? What just happened? Why am I girl? Wait a second here. Hold on a second, guys. What? All right. I think I need to... What? What happened? What in the world? I'm not even logged in my account anymore? This is so weird, guys. All right. Okay, let's reload Poptropica. This is crazy weird, guys. You guys saw me log into my own account there, and it turned me into someone else. I'm not sure. Well, I guess that would be the first. That is disgusting. That is the first of the glitches, apparently. Okay, return to my game. Okay, that's me. And I got my thing there. Okay, let's try this again. All right, now I'm not going to click anything else. We're in. I'm not going to touch my mouse. I'm not going to move it. All right. Okay. There. Okay. We're back. Whew, that was just really weird. Opening night of the carnival. How exciting. It's in all the papers again. Okay. Seen it. Done it. You know, there is no save button. Weird that the other person had a save button and I don't. Okay, anyway. What? That's rude. Okay. Little Junior here loves his ice cream. I just hope he can keep it down when he hits the rides. Oh, he's going to throw up. All right, let's check up here. Can we get up here? No. Okay. Let's run over the right here. Wow, so weird. Okay. Oh, who are you? I'm Edgar, proud Carny apprentice. Okay, Edgar, nice to meet you. Actually, he doesn't look very nervous at all. I don't know why I would say that. Okay, all these people bringing the carnival. Oh, no. Okay, then maybe he is nervous. Maybe we can help get the carnival open on time. Is that... Yay! I knew it! That's our mission, guys. That's our mission. Talk to the other workers and see if there's anything they need. The carnival is this way. All right, let's do it. Okay. Let's follow. Oh, saving game. So I guess it auto-saves, so that's fine. But I should have that button. Oh, man, that was really, really weird. Okay, so... All right. Tick, 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 tick. Okay. And... Come home. Oh, I'm so happy this island is out. I've been waiting a long, long time for it. You guys have too as well. But okay, duck game, come play, win now. Let's talk to this guy. What a disaster. Okay. Is there a problem, sir? I don't have any water. Okay, see if you can find a hose. Okay. All right, that's a mission that we're supposed to take, I'm supposing. Okay, all right, so... Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. You always got to click on the trash cans. Okay, this person probably needs something too. Darn that Edgar. He can't get enough of my fried dough, and now I'm out of sugar. So now we need water from a hose. Oh, we need a hose, and we need some sugar or something. I need some powdered sugar, but none of that store-bought stuff. Here's the recipe. See if you can find up a chemistry. Really? A chemistry set. And we're probably gonna have to find all the ingredients too, right? Okay, let's see. Let's see. Ooh, fancy flashy thingy. C12H22O11. Okay. I'm guessing that's used fry oil. We got some balloons here. Oh, we can get up there. Okay, let's pop the balloon. Oh, there's Edgar. Edgar, you're in a lot of trouble. Oh, okay. Oh, well, Edgar, everyone's complaining about you, buddy. I don't know if they're going to really make you a full-fledged carny. Really sorry, but I'm just warning you there, buddy. Okay, so we're up here. Let's go talk to this fella. Nah, Mom told me to keep an eye on Sissy. She better not get lost in the mirror maze. Okay, let's talk to Sissy. Bubby's going to win me a teddy bear. Mommy said so. Okay, so there's the... Oh, we can win a bouncy ball if we step on the scale. Okay, we can't step on the scale. I'd like a bouncy ball, though. Okay, so... All right, let's check out the mirror maze. Can we get in here? No, we can't. Can we get up on top of this stuff? Nope. Okay, so... All right, let's head over this way. There's got to be more. Okay. Circus stuff. Come here for fun. Oh, I love fun. I'm coming over there in 1 second. Sorry, I can't talk now. Got to get the midway ready for tonight, and we're way behind schedule. Now, I changed the speed of my dialogue because it was too fast before, but I think it's a little bit too slow now. So let's speed it up a little, maybe to like there. And let me turn this down a little bit too. There. Okay. Oh, close, come back later. Circus of the Bizarre. Oh, well, I could have read the sign there, buddy. Thank you. Come see the mysterious Ringmaster Raven. Ooh. Ooh, carnival rides. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is where the fun is. Woo. I like that you can play a game with the loading screen. Ew. That just doesn't seem to be healthy. How did it win first place if the thing didn't even open yet? Are they cheating? Okay. This looks bad. That looks really bad. Like, you know what we should do is we should take some butter and put it in there. Can we get any of these? No. Because that would, like, make that a lot better. Okay, he's going to complain. I can't let them on this thing. Yeah, I would imagine with those sparks, you can't do... Yeah. What do you mean, what's wrong? Look at the sparks behind your head. What lever? There's a broken lever? Oh, that's why it's going so fast? Okay. He needs a lever, so we need a lever. We need to make some sugar, and we need a hose. Boy, we do have a lot of tasks currently. Oh, I can ride it right now, though. Let's ride it. Let me up. Oh, hey, wait, why can't I get on this? Oh, come on. Let me up. You can get on it. You can get on it. Come on, dude. Come on, get up there. Ugh. Like, let's just jump straight up. No, right over here is the lowest point. We should be able to... No, it keeps pushing us off. Okay. Oh, what's this? the Tunnel of Love, I think it says, or something. This ride isn't open. Nothing's open! This is the boringest amusement park ever! We've got some carousel horses on a merry-go-round. Nothing. Although, you know, a merry-go-round is not really... This is a carousel. Anyway. Okay. Come on, go over there. Okay, test your strength. I'm strong. Wait, I missed. Boing, boing. I'm an infant. I'm not even an infant. Ugh. Ooh, that looks bad. Number 99. Oh, cool. Haunted lab. Okay, we can make... Oh. Okay. I was going to say we can make the powdered sugar in there. Oh, okay, cool. This doesn't even have a sign on where we're going, so... Bonk, 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 bonk. Okay. Keep it running. Okay. Whoa. Oh, I've seen this in the Daily Pop. Okay. Oh, we got the lever. Yes. Okay, sweet. Let's just... I don't know what all this is, because it seems like the Monster Carnival came to town, and why would this stuff be in the forest if it just came, if it's traveling, you know? That doesn't make that much sense. That's okay. Let's go. Come on. Whoa. Town is that way. Okay, can't go on that. Can we go? Oh. All right. We got some mushrooms here. We got a cave in there, and we got... Okay, we got a little hole there. Let's go back to that cave, though. Can we go in the cave, or does it... Oh, they both go to the right. Okay, so it's not really going in the cave. Wait, what? Oh, tell... What? Why does it keep going in a circle? That doesn't make any sense, does it? Oh. What in the world? This is weird, guys. It just keeps going in a circle. All right, I don't know what's going on, but let's go take that lever back for now. Is there a map? There's no maps on these anymore, is there? No, there's not. Okay, so, but we've got the lever. That is a good start. Let's see what we can manage here. Whew. Been a while since I played Poptropica. I'm really glad that that it came out this week and not last week, because I would have been away on vacation, and that would have been pretty hard for me to make you guys a walkthrough. So, oh, here we go. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I know. Gosh. Use. Ta-da! Looks like, oh, I've saved the day. Yay, I won. Give me my medal. No? Okay. I've done saved the day. Okay. Now what? Ooh, okay. This is a little bit of a trick here. Oh, okay. Let's see. Can I? Oh, yes. Wasn't sure I could make that jump. Okay, let's see. Okay. All right, let's see if we can. Oh, okay. Is there any reason to be up here? Let's make a big long jump this way. No. Okay, let's try that again, but we're going to jump over to the right. Okay, get up on top of that love tunnel thing. Okay, there's, come on, there it is. Okay, so there's these balloons here. Let's see if we can bounce off them. No, we cannot. All right, let's go over to the left here. We saved that guy. Okay. But we still don't have a hose, and I didn't even see one. Huh, there's a balloon, a heart balloon floating outside my window. I was like, what is that? Okay, so, okay, no. It's really weird, too. It's not going up any higher. It's just going around. It's just, okay. Sorry for the distraction, guys. It just caught my eye out of the corner of my eye and was like, what is that? There's a heart floating toward me. Okay. Okay, that's the ice cream. Oh! Chemistry set. That's what we need. There we go. All right. I should have known. Well, it's a good thing I went this way. I don't need soda. Right. We need a chemistry set. Oh, he'll give us one. I don't think so. What do you sell here? Chemicals and molecules to restore the Elon... What? Yeah, exactly. You know, cures for... Okay. Yep. All right. Moot point. I can't see well enough anymore to make them. Oh, could you help me fill this order? That's chemistry set. Chemistry set. We're going to do the powdered sugar. Cool. All right. Salt formula. Really? You can't make salt? It's like the easiest thing ever. Sodium and chloride. Okay. Oh, I see. There's stairs here. Got it. Okay. Biochemistry and you. I need a formula and some reagents to work this. Okay. Well, sodium hydroxide. Hydrochloric acid. Nope. fructose. Glucose. Ethyl malonic ester. What? Sodium sulfido. Sodium bromin. Oh, man. Oh, whoa. Chemistry sure sounds complicated. Yeah, well, it is chemistry, dude. All right, let's drop down here. Is there any... Where are the other reagents here? Well, wait. Okay, so he needs us to mix up some sodium chloride. Is there stuff, like, here that we can use or something? No, not him. Yeah, no... Can you fill that order? Yeah, I'm trying, but I'm looking for stuff in your little pharmacy here, and it doesn't seem like you have the stuff that we need here. Because all the ones I click are not what I need. Oh, here we go. Okay. Sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid yield sodium chloride and hydrogen oxide. Which is H2O. Okay, so sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid. That's what we need. So let's get ourselves some sodium chloride. Wait. Sodium hydroxide? Hydrochloric acid. We need that. How do I get it? Aha. Okay, cool. So that, and then sodium hydroxide. Take it over, buddy. So all you have to do is click on it and it goes, yep, okay, that should do it. Cool. Clicky. All right. Formula, what? Okay, sodium chloride byproduct. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, I guess I'm supposed to break them apart? I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, I see. You break apart the molecules with this thing and then you wait for the sodium and the chloride to mix together, I guess. Yeah. There's one more that's stuck. There it is. Don't get together. Yep. Get those together. Yep. Okay. And, those two need to find each other. Can you find your buddy? That's not your buddy. Not your buddy. Oh, get your buddy. Okay. So come on, go over there. Okay. Come on. Get it together. And you need to get together too. With your pal. Hi, come on, get together, guys. Ugh, I'm not really sure how to make them go. Oh, there. Ooh, yeah. Okay, last one. Okay. I'm not sure what shooting it even does. Come on, they're close. So close. Come on, get it. Ah! Come on. Okay, this is annoying. Oh, yeah, got it. Okay, woohoo! Sodium chloride. All right, so now let's look here real quick and see if we can make ourselves some, let's see, truth serum. What? Fructose and glucose is, oh, we need that too. Fructose and glucose. So before we go and give him that, let's put some fructose. Let it go in. Yeah. Well, okay, it is actually, but whatever. We need to make sodium chloride. This is, yes, exactly. I guess. Well, it seems like we got a crooked pharmacist here, guys. So, yes, exactly. Cool. All right, so it's got it. The carnival, you can use my lab, but be careful. That caravan is, yes, it probably has. I would expect that most carnivals travel through some dark destinations, as we saw in that forest area there. So we need fructose. Bring it over. And I think this was glucose right here. Yep. Lots of sugar. That should do it. All right, let's put them together. Let's just break everything apart. Okay, we got sucrose. Come on, there we go. I don't even know what we're breaking apart or doing or whatnot. Okay. Well, the nice thing is these molecules are a lot... Oh, come on, get together. There we go. Are a lot bigger and stuff. So we don't have as many. Get it? Oh, no! Come on. Get it. Go over there. Come on, you guys love each other. You love each other so much. Love. Come on. Give yourself to one another. Come on. They got to kiss No. You have to love one another. Yes. Okay. Woohoo.